Our Ethereum balance has been growing quite rapidly. We just started initiating that recently. We're already up over 1,000 Ether. And, so that was like 93% growth month over month into Ether. So giving investors exposure to that digital asset as well.
All right, welcome back inside our proactive newsroom. Joining me now is Edward Karr. He is with Digi Power X. And Edward, it's great to see you. How are you?
I'm doing great, Steve. Doing great. I know summer's over, but time to make money.
Yeah, well, it's been very busy within the company. I know that. And you've had a busy summer. And let's talk a little bit about the news that you have out now that really talks about, you know, almost doubling what you have as far as Ethereum is concerned and the work that you're doing digitally. So let's start there.
Yeah, thanks, Steve. You know, it's such an exciting time right now for Digi Power X. We did put out a press release yesterday announcing our August results. So these are unaudited results, preliminary for the month of August. But as you point out, you know, a couple of highlights. The company still carries a cash balance of over $29 million. So that's comprised of US dollars, Bitcoin, and Ethereum. Our Ethereum balance has been growing quite rapidly. We just started initiating that recently. We're already up over 1,000 Ether. And, so that was like 93% growth month over month into Ether. So giving investors exposure to that digital asset as well. And revenues for the month, Steve, very, very robust. You know, we came in at $3.5 million. That's comprised both of Bitcoin mining and energy trading. So you look at the company today of just around north of $100 million market cap with almost, you know, $30 million in cash and crypto and $40 plus million annualized run rate. You know, it's an exciting time.
And you've not only done that, but you've also done that by reducing some costs as well. And that's been a big part of this also.
Yeah, that's exactly right. You know, we are laser focused with our chairman and founder, Michelle Amar, on cost management and reduction. And we also talked in the press release, Steve, about this ongoing conversion of our Alabama facility to the Tier 3 AI data center. And this is well underway. We're so excited about this partnership with Supermicro. You know, we have these AI-ready modular solution pods. These ARMS 200s, they support up to 256 NVIDIA Blackwell 200 chips. So these pods can come in, scale up from a half megawatt all the way up to, you know, that Alabama site is going to go to 40 megawatts of critical Tier 3 power capacity, backed by 55 megawatts of total power availability. We think we'll be able to announce a tenant in there by the end of the year. And we're already in discussions with some major institutions for project financing that we think is going to be on very, very favorable terms.
Yeah, and there's a lot of things going on. You mentioned the sort of the numbers that you had during the summer, and as we get in here into the fall, a lot of eyes are on the company as well, seeing what you're doing and what we've seen in the United States, obviously, with Bitcoin and crypto and what's happening there. There's a lot more eyes on a company like yours.
No, there really is. You know, a lot of new institutional outreach that we've seen. In fact, recently, a brand new research analyst from Alliance Global Partners just picked up coverage. I think that report came out yesterday. So if anyone's interested, they probably can reach out to AGP directly themselves. So we're real happy now. You know, more research analysts. We have others that we've been in discussions with. So we do anticipate other research analysts, you know, picking up and publishing on the names before the end of this year. And we just continue to execute on all cylinders. As you know, Steve, this space is white hot. It continues to do extremely well. We've got huge demand, and it's all about execution now, building out Alabama, ultimately being able to announce that tenant.
All right, Ed, thanks so much. Good to see you again, and we'll talk soon.
Thanks, Steve. Really appreciate it.
All right, there's Edward Karr, and he's with the Digi Power X.